I need my jacket now, with leading that flower around. You didn't expect me to do all this, did you, Kev?
No. Hey.
Tail before.
That's the one.
You've got great colourful characters. Let's sort you out with your dad.
Dad.
We did tell him.
Yeah, dear. What will I like? What will I? Same again.
Yes. So my dad's
and jacket.
Grab your jacket.
Tail, you know what you should do? It's only a suggestion. You know that steelworks picture that's fantastic, where your dad's got arm round.
Oh yeah.
Recreate that.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah. I mean, I just can't get shoes in this time.
I know. The camera's going back. Some of
them. Don't worry, you just stand nice.
Smile. Ready?
You ready, guys? 3, 2, 1.
We just thrown up. Some of them are good, but I don't know about them. I think Alice has got a good
Perfect.
Celebrated in a way true to your ideals and will provide strength and inspiration for the rest of your lives. So on behalf of everyone gathered here today, I wish you both all the joy and happiness that mutual love can bring.
Thank you.
And it does now give me great pleasure to announce that you are now lawfully joined together as husband and wife, united in marriage. Congratulations, would you like to wish you well?
Round two,
yeah, that's sad. Yeah.
once we've done this in the photographer's presentation, you can all go home and
Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Let's go to the Brian Green City, middle of the dance floor, second place. Join tonight's party on the dance floor now, please, for this dance.